Good morning guys, welcome back to the channel. It's a beautiful morning in Ho Chi Minh City and today we are headed to the Gucci tunnels. So I'm going to exchange some money right now and then probably head to the post office because it's apparently very beautiful. So I'm going to check that out and after that by 12:45 I need to be back in the hostel so as to catch my bus for the tunnels. This is going to be a fun day.
This is your breakfast in the morning.
Thank you. Got the money. I'm a millionaire yet again. Yeah. This city is so noisy. Kya traffic hai. And now I've arrived at the Notre Dame Cathedral and the Central Post Office. Got a postcard, just continuing with the custom of sending one home while I'm in a different country. Excuse me. I just hope this time it reaches before I reach. Bhutan wala to ek mahine baad jaake pahuncha tha. The most surprising thing is it was supposed to rain in Hue and Hoi An when I was there. It did not rain. And when like Ho Chi Minh mein thode se bhi barish ki sambhavnaye nahi thi aur yahan pe kal se barish hi ho rahi hai. So my camera does not have the protection right now. It's not in the case. I'm going to switch it off. So I bought this raincoat from one of the guys on the streets. This is what happens when you are not prepared for the rains. I'm completely drenched. I have no clue how these shoes are going to dry now. Just changed quickly and I need to rush so as to make. I just need to rush. Okay, everyone's waiting here. Not late.
This afternoon we have two different buses. So I just hold your name for the first bus. So
my name is Quan, that's Q-U-A-N, Quan.
Yes. Quan.
Quan is mean the king, but actually I am the serviceman. Yes, actually I am a soldier, not the king. Yes, I love you a lot.
थप्पा लग चुका है और अब हम एंटर कर रहे हैं।
कुछ ये सबबन डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ हो ची मिन्ह सिटी। इट्स लोकेटेड इन द नॉर्थ वेस्ट विद द एरिया अबाउट 43,000 हेक्टेयर। एंड नाउ वी आर हियर इन द मैप। फ्रॉम हियर टू हो ची मिन्ह सिटी इज अबाउट 60 किलोमीटर लॉन्ग बाय द रोड।
Yes, inside here was inside here.
This flips.
Alright, that's the bungee. It's like bamboo trap. Right, we call bamboo trap.
Oh my god.
Right. So when you get inside, raise your hand if you want to get inside, right?
Right. Oh my god.
If you want to get inside, right?
Right. Oh my god.
If you inside the tunnel, they have a meeting room, kitchen, like hospital, clinic. In the rice paddy field, they put in rice paddy field. When you walk there, you maybe step on this and it's stuck in your leg. The gorilla, they carry the bomb, yes, to the workshop, and they use the hacksaw. But before we get inside the tunnel, if you have asthma, right, asthma or a high attack, or about you have some disease from your heart, your lung, you should not go. Normal like me and like most of all of us, you can follow him.
Okay, anybody,
please follow him. I think you touch the base here. Take it.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Careful.
Easy.
Right, keep going this way.
Oh my God.
Are you okay? What happened?
Everything alright?
Okay, we go this
How
way.
How far is it?
If you wanna go up, you can turn right, you can go first.
Slow down, man.
Hey,
it's not
the exit. You wanna come this way, you can come this way.
The guy just kept running inside. Crazy. This was so claustrophobic. I don't think the camera has captured anything because it was so dark inside. Like it just kept on getting smaller and smaller in radius. I don't know how people moved inside those for like hundreds of kilometers. So difficult, so scary and insane. But a nice experience. Okay. Weird. That was scorpion wine. Is that a real one inside?
Yeah.
Mom told me not to experiment things like these. But when you're in a different country, you do things like this. Because that is the only place where you can try it, right? And so many of my friends are going to be like, how could you? Liko comment mein liko niche. Dekh raha hu main. Okay, so here is something about what these tunnels are. So the Kuchi tunnels were built in the 1960s, from 1960 to 65, to fight the French and American people. Like the Vietnamese built it so that they could hide underground, like from 3 meters in the first level to almost 10 to 12 meters in the third level. They built it so they could hide underground and not be hit by the bombs falling from the sky. So that was the basic motive, and they dug the tunnels for around 250 kilometers, like spread like spider web all across Vietnam, like this area apparently. And like they used to move from one village to another within the tunnels, all underground. They have schools inside, they have living room, dining room, they made food, everything. Like the entire livelihood went in underground, all inside. And they made these amazing traps so that if the enemy soldiers want to look for them, they're going to fall into the trap and get killed. So it's like, and like honestly, an engineering marvel that these people have done without any GPS, without knowing anything apart from like how to dig soil. That's like the basic thing behind all of it. Also, there is a shooting range inside where you can actually fire AK-47 and some other gun. And I was really, really looking forward to it, but for whatever reason, I don't know, I'm so disappointed that like they had closed it off already. There was no staff to like get the shooting on. I'm like, so made it back to the city and we get some food. Having Indian tonight.
आज खाएंगे हम देसी खाना. 10 दिन हो गए, बहुत हो गया, और नहीं रोक सकता मैं. ठीक है.
If you need something like water or anything, these supermarkets are super cool. They're cheap and it's good.
So that's all for tonight, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you liked it. Make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Bye bye. See you tomorrow.
This is scorpion.
Yeah, it's a nice and scorpion chicken.
Okay.
How about you? How about the turnout?
It's too small, man.
Yeah, too small.
For you,
this is much a shorter. Before it's.